I think it's really important to be scared. That's the only thing which avoids that you die. When people see me unicycling in the mountains, they don't understand how it can be possible. So it's usually like, whoa, what the